society. And we are, as a people, inherently and historically opposed to secret societies, to secret oaths, and to secret proceedings. The government at all levels must meet its obligation to provide you with the fullest possible information. With your help, man will be what he was born to be, free and independent.